contro due avversari. Gonippo a buon gioco ed arriva il triplice fischio. L'Europa League vede trionfare Marco Adinolfi, Mister Sepe. L'Inter vince 7-6 contro il Fenerbahce.
Hello darkness my old friend, I've come to talk with you again. And the vision that was planted in my brain still remains within the sound of silence.